Ryan doesn't need anyone to hold his hand. Maybe Matt, you can hold his hand just for the time being, man. Matt, Ryan, welcome back, boys. Awesome to see you here. Great to see the gloves back on, my friend. Of course, on the 15th of June, Sivan Gassi will once again step into the ring against you. You've done it before. Are you crazy, man? What is it about the boxing that we love so much? We've all been there. Why do it again now? Fight for good.
Yeah, it's adrenaline. Well, first of all, the reason's great. You know, it's a great charity, great cause. But to get in the ring, challenge yourself, you're being an ex-footballer, was a different stage. We were known as divers. It's nice, nice to get behind a punch. Nice to throw a punch. Nice
I've
to
seen you on the rugby
that,
field, boy. Don't worry. Diving towards the other player, maybe, man. So you're looking a lot lighter than the last time you stepped into the ring against Sivi Boy, who we know really well as well. Fast, he's a good striker. His timing is everything. What's different now?
You know, last time I was 91, I'm 86 this time. He's a great fighter. He's very, very quick. You know, it's amazing. He's worked on my defense quite hard. Keep me light, keep me lean, keep me sharp. You know, Siv's going to be very, very fit. We know this. So, as you compete, so my boy got me in shape, and
All right, boy. Well, I'm very keen to see where you are now in your training as well. Matt, if you don't mind, take us through a couple of the exercises that you've been using to drop those 6 kgs, man.
1, 2.
1, 2. 1,
2. 1, 2. Double jab right. 1, 2. Slip. Look after. Jab. Four. Double jab right. Two. Under.
So, Manny, what was your focus on when you're dealing with now this kind of fight where you've got to get your fighters into a place where you can comfortably let them step into the ring? What was your mission? What did you set as a mandate for Ryan when you started training at this time?
Well, we set about 8 weeks, so we've been training about 8 weeks every single day for the fight. We dropped a bit of weight, which helped him because he was a bit heavy for his last fight, so he's at his correct weight now.
He says with a wide smile,
He's been sparring with all my pro fighters, he's sparring with the best guys, so he's more than ready, more than ready.
What is it about stepping into the ring that keeps bringing us back for more? And you've tasted defeat. How did that light a fire in you, bro?
You know, it's no one likes losing, first of all. I want to win. Yeah, you keep hearing on the ground the greatest. Then prove you the greatest, bro. So it's one of those, you know.
Oh man, I cannot wait, bro. Obviously, I'm invested in this, so we're gonna let you work it. Did you like the break I just gave you?
You did.
Only a brother, bro. Okay, we've got about 80 seconds left here. Take us through a few more workouts then.
Okay. Jab. Under there. Three. Double jab right.
Right now, working on attack and defense at the same time.
Jab. Nice. Jab. Down to it. Yep. Again. Jab. Double jab right. One there. One, two.
Oh, the speed, the timing is there.
Nice.
The tiger's eye. Jab. Oh, I love it, bro. Dude, if you can stay focused with me jabbering on, boy, then you're all there. But I think finally we have to say something. Obviously, this weekend we lost a major force in boxing, bro. I think everyone knows that there is a massive vacuum left by Muhammad Ali.
Muhammad Ali's death was a big thing in all for everything, not just boxing.
Yeah.
I think in life, I mean, the example he set, there's not going to be anyone like him ever again, I don't think. It's sort of a sad day.
It's left of boy, man. The greatest. The greatest. Boys, thank you so much.
Thank you.
We're going to give you time to recover. We're going to bring you back in just a moment there. But awesome, awesome stuff. We love the fact that people are willing to put their bodies on the line for a good cause. Right now, though, only your hair is going to be put on the line, Alana.